And this is the quote from George Washington. The willingness with which our young people are likely to serve in any war, no matter how justified, shall be directly proportional to how they perceive the veterans' earlier wars were treated and appreciated by their nation. So we not only have an obligation and a responsibility to fulfill the demand of taking care of the families and the veterans who have come back from war, it should be an opportunity for us because of the freedom that we have today. We can go from state to state, we can go into the mountains, we can visit with people, send our children to school, shop in shopping centers, and almost complete safety. All of this because of those things that the veterans have done for us, because of the things that we have in the Constitution. So it's my hope and my prayer that we might recognize today the great things they have done for us and never forget, and not just think about these things on Memorial Day, but think about these things every day of our life as we go forward.